It has been known for centuries that people in positions of power often display narcissistic behavior. Why is that? Do narcissists move themselves into powerful positions? Nicole Mead and Annika Stupi of Rotterdam School of Management, Erasmus University, researched this and discovered that being in a power position in itself makes certain people narcissistic. But which ones?
So power is dangerous because it can corrupt people. We've all seen examples of top-level managers who have abused their position to enrich themselves. And for psychologists, all these are examples of narcissistic behavior. Narcissists tend to be people who see themselves as superior to others, and they feel a sense of entitlement. So they have the feeling that others should treat them with respect and that they deserve special treatment. And in order to get that special treatment, they're willing to abuse others. And for a long time, we have thought that narcissists seek out power position, and that's why we observe that power so often corrupts people. But we thought that it could be that power positions actually cause people to become narcissistic. To test our theory, we recruited 206 men and women in the Erasmus Behavior Lab. First, we assessed their baseline testosterone levels, and we did that by collecting saliva samples from each participant. Then, we told all participants that they would take part in a group task. However, we told half the participants that they would be the boss in the group task. So after we manipulated power, we assessed people's narcissistic personality tendencies using an established measure, namely the Narcissistic Personality Inventory. And at the very end of the study, we assessed their willingness to misuse power with an established scale. Our results showed that people with relatively low levels of testosterone didn't become narcissists when we put them in a position of power. But people with relatively high levels of testosterone did. So we recommend companies to fill leadership positions not with these people who display high testosterone behaviors. Those who walk around with an air of domination, boss secretaries around, or would steal your chair in a meeting. It could be that these are the people who will unleash their inner narcissist when you give them power. And instead, we really encourage companies to look for actual signs of competence, talent, and skill. We shouldn't rely on the people who brag about having all these qualities.